Well, what a great group of cows right on down the line there. Congratulations to all the exhibitors that exhibit that group of materials. What a nice group of cows. And I think we've got six cows out here to me that come to the top quite easily. These top two or three make them my cow in third best udder, a tremendous uddered cow. And to me, the cow that wins the two-year-old class here today just has that extra mammary system, her quality, the venation on both the forewater and her definition of rear ligament today, just a little more quality in that whole mammary system to go over the beautiful, beautiful young cow here in second. The cow in first also exhibits that length, and she's quite a bit taller at the point of her withers in the cow in second. But a beautiful head and neck cow, a cow that's got that tremendous front end. This cow in second, another month or so, will look totally different, and she'll look quite special when she gets that mammary system, just a little more quality to it. But it is today, it is that frame, her hardness over her top, her length of body, her length up to the neck, that gets her over this nice young cow here in third, the cow I made best out in the class.